Welcome everybody to JWF. This episode is very special because we're going to be hearing from the only double champion in JWF, Cody Rhodes, the American Nightmare, the Extreme Champion and the Big Eagle Champion. We're going to be hearing from him. What's his ideas? What's his thoughts? He has no challenger right now yet, for summer is coming. Who will it be? We're going to find out right now here at JWF.
Wrestling has more than
Oh, baby, we're hearing from the one and only Cody Rhodes, the American Nightmare, the Big Eagle Champion, and the Extreme Champion. Cody, look at that crowd and everything. Oh, he's going over to the CM Punk ice cream for summer's coming. Cody, oh my God, he's walking on the barricade. Looking at the crowd. Go by the Ice Pop Prime.
Unbelievable.
And the crowd is hyped. They were really into that. They were loud for that wall, man. Cody Rhodes is ready to talk. He's ready to get ready for summer's coming. Woohoo! Is he going to defend that title against? That's what we're going to find out right now. So I know the big question is, who am I fighting at Summer is Coming? Truly, I don't know. I've not been told who I'll be defending one of my championships or both of my championships against. Most people have been thinking Brock Lesnar, because the man has been dealing with in WWE. Well, see, in JWF, Brock Lesnar, ever since he lost that World Heavyweight Championship, the big gold, against Bobby Lashley, he has not shown up. So I'm not worried about Brock Lesnar. Not worried about Sheamus. I defeated him for his championship. I'm not worried about Seth Rollins, the JWF champion. He's dealing with MJF. I'm not worried about John Cena or Malakai Black. They're already fighting. I'm not worried about AJ Styles, Gunther, Kevin Owens, Sammy Guevara, AJ Styles, all these guys, they're in the Money in the Bank. Not worried about them. You might be thinking, oh, Cody, you should be worried about anybody in the Money in the Bank. They can win the title and cash in on me. Well, depending on what time my match is on, if I have a match in the show, they might not be able to cash in on me. That's the one thing. Because the Money in the Bank is the middle match of the show. If I fight before it, I get pretty lucky. If I fight before, after it, though, anybody that fights after the Money in the Bank, you gotta be ready. You gotta be watching, because they can cash in at any moment. So Seth Rollins, MJF, you guys better watch yourselves, because you guys are the main event. Kenny Omega and Edge, you guys are the second to last match. You guys gotta watch yourselves. Now, guess what? If I have a match, because I just said the match is in order, I'm either first or second, or the second match right before Money in the Bank. So I don't have to worry about the Money in the Bank. How about that? That's just beautiful. I don't have to worry about defending my title, everybody. I'm more focusing on Brock Lesnar and WWE. I want to defend these titles, but there's nobody that can beat me. Nobody can touch me. I'm the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes, and I'm untouchable. Oh! Oh my God! He's back! After over a year of being gone from an injury, Adam Cole is back in JWF. Adam Cole, baby, he's back. He's looking right into the camera, staring into the soul for the camera, baby. Adam Cole is back, baby. He's looking right at Cody Rhodes. Let him go. It's back. MJW. Boom. Oh my gosh. This is huge. He's been gone for over a year. Cody looks like he saw a ghost. Cody. You might be wondering why I'm out here talking to you. The reason why is that title right there on the bottom of your waist is mine. The reason why I've been gone since I lost the title to Seth freaking Rollins over a year ago. When I lost the title, I was sad because I was injured in that match. But the most thing that bothered me was I never got my title rematch. Cody, you might not be Seth Rollins, but you have my title. I never got my rematch. So I deserve my rematch. You're going to defend your title against me, Cody, because I'm demanding my rematch right now. I don't care if it's over been a year. I've been gone, and I'm back. Now it's time for my rematch, Cody. And you're gonna give it to me. Adam Cole, I don't know who the hell you think you are. Coming out here and demanding a title match. Yes, you deserve a rematch. But that was over a year ago, Adam. That was a year and a half ago when you lost this title to Seth Rollins. And you got injured. And then you tried coming back. And you got injured again. You never even had a match here in JWF. You had a match in AEW and had another concussion. Unbelievable. And you just think you can come out here, boss me around, the man that has two titles, the only double champion here in JWF. Only one. And you think you can just demand a title? If you would have asked for a title match, maybe I would have gave you one. But now that you're just coming up here screaming at me that you think you can do whatever you want. When you're not even the boss. Last I checked, you've been gone for a year and a half and you ain't no boss here in JWF. You're just former champion. You don't have a title or anything. Not the Money in the Bank, nothing. Now you have to earn a title defense. Then I'll give you a title defense. So it looks like everybody, I won't be fighting as summer is coming because this man could have just came out simply and asked. But instead he screams at me thinking he can do whatever he wants. You have to earn it. Got it, Adam Cole. Thank you everybody for coming out here tonight. Oh, that'll go from behind attacking Cody. Kick. Crossroads to Adam Cole. You don't get to come out here, defend and demand me, and then attack me, Adam Cole. Oh, and Cody just hit him with the mic. What a brutal shot by Cody. After a crossroads. Adam Cole, you will be seeing me at Summer's Coming. Crossroads, you'll be seeing me at Summer's Coming. Because you attacked me. I don't let anybody attack me and get away with it. I'm going to destroy you at Summer's Coming and dominate you in an extreme match. Because that's for the extreme title. I'm going to make you bleed, boy. I'm going to make you bleed. Oh my God, what a hell of a promo from Adam Cole and Cody Rhodes. Adam Cole came out, returned after a year and a half, just yelling at Cody's face. And then thinks he can attack Cody Rhodes from behind. Cody, visiting all the fans, giving high fives and everything. While Adam Cole is knocked out. Cody getting pictures with the fans and everything. What an amazing man he is. And he said he's going to make Adam Cole bleed at Summer's Coming. My God. Cody Rhodes, the only double champion in JWF. Unbelievable. My name is Tony Schiavone. My name is Taz. And this was JWF. Stay tuned. To hear from the one and only JWF champion, Seth freaking Rollins, and the LL Elite champion, MJF. They'll be fighting at JWF. Summer is coming next week. And it's official now. Adam Cole, Cody Rhodes in an extreme match for the extreme championship next week. As Summer is coming, will be the second match of the show. Right after John Cena and Malakai Black open up the show. Oh my gosh, I'm hyped, Tony Giovanni. I'll see you guys.
Make sure to like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Stay tuned for more wrestling figure content.